Well, I figured out what it was. Basically, the head flips down. Also, side swipe. Sunstreaker was a headmaster in IDW. I think it was the second volume. I'm not sure. I can't remember. And then you flip the back up to go like this. And I don't know how the arms go just yet. Well, wait, let's just... okay, the screen can move up freely to a point now. And I can rotate this. He's coming together slowly, but eventually. I think the fist... There's gotta be... The arms have to go in the trunk. Oh, I'm doing this without instructions, by the way, so... That's why it's taking so long. And all I had was the image... Google image to look at. Okay, how does... I have to move the maggots there for a reason. See, pop in the grill. This is supposed to be a dodge. To dodge something I can't figure out right now. Too busy concentrating on this. There we go. Those are mostly in. I think I flipped the tires around. Okay, let's see. Feel the connecting rod. Yeah, it's there. Jam a Titan Master in there if you want. I'll just leave them in the hood section for now. The heels block in the trunk. There we go. Got half a car so far. Okay, back is what's giving me some trouble. Okay, it looks like there was supposed to be a steering wheel in here, but it broke off. No. Yeah. No, it looks like just a shitty steering wheel. And a stick shift. I don't know if that will come up on camera. It's really hard to see even for me. Let's see, pop that backwards. On my pinky is the steering rods instead of a wheel for some reason. And here's the stick shift. Here's some seats. And the doors open in reverse. Okay. Oh, they don't... No, those are supposed to connect into the legs. Okay. And this was a really hard one. Oh, I had the mirrors wrong too. Okay. And the only thing that's giving me a problem is the back area right now. This looks pretty much okay. Okay, it's gotta be flush. Can I face this downwards? Oh, maybe it's supposed to go sideways. That makes more sense. So I'm gonna collapse this arm in. And the fist sideways. This arm in, fist sideways. Yeah, okay. Looks like it might work. Looks a little high to me though. Oh, it has some reflectors here, which I guess it's for when the doors are fully closed. Hmm. I think I'm going about the back. The seats are supposed to be flat down, and the arms are supposed to be in this monkey configuration up here to protect his face. Yeah, there we go. It looks like it's fitting in right now. So you just get all the pegs in straight. Okay, the doors are supposed to go above into those pegs. It's really complicated, but it's just finicky and can't do things out of order. And these pegs don't seem to actually peg. They're just there for show, maybe. I think this is supposed to be a Dodge Charger. I gotta look it up. Okay, so the bottom would look totally flat, which is really good for a Transformers figure, because for the most part, some of them have giant empty spaces, like Starscream. He's got a huge space in his gut. There we go. Okay, so I'm pegging in the back here. I'm not sure... Yeah, that's supposed to be an exhaust pipe. Not sure if it's supposed to be longer, because this is a huge figure. So it could be missing stuff on it that I don't know about. No, it's supposed to be flat. The doors aren't. Don't look like they seam in right. Yeah. The doors are a problem right now. I'm just going to deal with this a little bit more before I stop. I had one door, but it's not really going in. I'm not sure if this collapses in closer somehow. Okay, that looks like it locks in perfectly. It's not a perfect seam to me. Maybe I should just forget this lock. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's a perfect seam to me. Okay, let's just see what this head looks like if I can. Yeah. This is supposed to lock, I guess, but it's not actually doing anything. And it's supposed to go in the one above it? Mm-hmm. No, it doesn't make sense to me, but I'll no. Yeah. Well, it's supposed to seam in right there, or peg in right there. Yeah, the doors are a bit lower. There's definitely something up with this. Doesn't seem to want to go closer. Anyways, I guess I just have to make do with it. I don't know what the answer goes. So that's what it looks like. When this pegs in, you'll see that. So yeah, it looks pretty flat on the bottom. The doors don't seem to want to fit in right. It doesn't have any windows. The sunroof won't move. There's scratches on here. The mirrors are okay. I mean, it looks pretty decent right now. I mean, the doors are a problem though. Yeah, the doors make this figure look bad. I don't know if they did something for that.
I'd say his bot mode is the weakest anyways. I mean, it's cool that he has backpack capability. That probably wasn't intended, but other than that,
yeah, this is supposed to be the best mode. Rolls. I think I had the wheels on wrong.